wrong, I was reversing. Alright. Excuse me. In the kitchen. So in case you're wondering why I'm struggling to ascend here, I took a short break and did cycle for almost like 2 maybe 3 weeks. So I guess my body is still trying to acclimatize, if you will. Good thing I decided not to do the Yega loop today. It's a Bogota blizzard here. I'm trying to hype myself up, but I'm tired. In case you're wondering why I took a break, two of my bikes were down, and the ones I use for road cycling, the only thing that was alive was the Buffalo Charger. There's no way I would use that thing to cover this stretch. But why? Why would you do this, right? One of the reasons why I might prefer cycling early in the morning as opposed to in the evenings or late afternoon, which is what I'm doing right now, by the way, is you know, so if I loop early in the morning, I tend to avoid people like the two gentlemen who are cycling there. Ideally supposed to be on the other side of the road, but that's okay. That's okay. Ugh. in case you're wondering why there's little traffic along this stretch of Zambezi Road, today is a holiday. New Year's Day. Moron was reversing. Hello. Kids always smile back, yeah? Always do. All right. Thank you. Today, so I look back.